This is going to be fun to watch. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great. And he gets the tag. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Roman Reigns is like a predator here. Look at this incredible offense. Man, I haven't seen domination like this in a long, long time. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. And he's heading back in. Suplex. Here comes some offense from Triple H. The Game controlling the head. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. And there's a hard shot delivered by The Game. Suddenly, he's in control. There's nobody, and I mean nobody, better in the WWE than that man right there, Triple H. And now his partner comes in. He swung wild with that one. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Changed hands again. Seth Rollins is showing why he is one of the most feared men in all of WWE. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Wild strike misses the target. And there's the reversal. Huge shot to the midsection. There's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge. There's a big-time Samoan drop. A tremendous move. Sometimes when you go, oh my, what a Samoan drop. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.